is this child we bury today? Only one of our daughters and sons. Will the killing end here, or must we live in fear that the horror has only begun? What can we do to undo what we've done by showing our children the point of a gun? Can together we stand and bring peace to this land, make it safe for our daughters and sons? Our daughters and sons, daughters and sons, we show them hatred and guns. Our own daughters and sons, if we could only undo all the damage we've done to our daughters and sons, we must lay down our arms, lift our chin.